Unbelievable. How you doing tonight?
Fine, and you?
Oh, I'm doing great. Tell me a little bit about this outfit. Do a little turn for me. Do a little turn. Do a little turn for us. Now, how did you come up with this ensemble?
Basically, watching the movie continuously.
Oh, yeah. Where are you coming from tonight?
The Monster from the White Party Fashion Show.
Oh, really? You're a regular voodoo goer?
Basically, yeah. Just about here almost every Sunday night.
Dude, there's no telling what you're going to see here at Voodoo on Sunday nights, because this outfit, never seen one like it in my life before. Having a good time?
Of course. Ow.
The leader of the pack. This babe is righteous. She's so beautiful. How you doing, sweetie?
I'm good, Nicole. Thanks for asking. I'm having a great time. I'm glad you guys came out.
I have to ask you, how the hell did you get into this?
I've been doing this for like 10 years, and I started because I'm 29, and I started when I was 19 trying to get into clubs, and I couldn't get in, so I had to dress up all fabulous, and then they let me in.
Very creative.
Thank you very much.
You're here every Sunday night. Tell us a little bit about the show.
Every Sunday night, it's a big show. It's a lot of people are a little skeptical coming in, like a lot of straight guys. But once they come in and they see that it's a lot of fun, they are always come back. I promise you, if you come back, you'll always come. Skip, skip, skimbly, skip, skip. If you're here and you have a good time the first time, you will always come back. I promise.
You might think taking meth is like getting a really intense caffeine high. It is, if you take your coffee with Drain Cleaner. Drain Cleaner is commonly used to make meth. Meth, what's in it for you?
I met a guy on a red eye. He spotted my guitar and said, "What do you do?" I said, "I sing for a living. Country music mixed with a little rock and a little blues." He said, "I'm sorry, but I've never been crazy about that twang and trains and hillbilly thing. Whatever made you want to sing stuff like that?" I just looked at him and laughed and said, "'Cause there's songs about me and who I am. Songs about loving and living and good-hearted women, family and God. Yeah, they're all just songs about me. Songs about me."